Mosasaurus, and I am a dinosaur.
No, honey, you're not.
Mom!
Honey, we've been through this already. We're marine reptiles, not dinosaurs.
But I want to be a dinosaur. Dinosaurs are cool.
We're all reptiles, honey. Dinosaurs are the walking reptiles, pterosaurs are the flying reptiles, and we are the swimming marine reptiles.
But I don't want to be a marine reptile. Dinosaurs are so much cooler. Dinosaurs are everyone's favorite!
We are amazing creatures too, you know. We're ruling the Cretaceous Sea.
I don't care! I hate marine reptiles! I want to be a dinosaur!
Tell you what, baby. Would you believe it if I told you that marine reptiles will become really popular in the future?
What do you mean in the future, Mommy?
I have gotten in contact with some of the modern-day marine reptiles, and they told me they are really popular and everyone loves them.
Really? They're more popular than dinosaurs? I want to meet them too!
Well, I can take you to the future, only if you promise to keep it a secret.
Yes, Mommy, I promise. But how can we get to the future?
Watch this. Hey, Google, take us to the future.
What's Google?
Okay, taking you from the Cretaceous period to the modern day.
Hold on tight, honey.
Mommy! What just happened?
I think we just traveled through time. Let's go find the cool marine reptiles.
Whoa! I'm so excited to meet the cool modern marine reptiles.
Honey, look over there.
Huh? Is that a green Mosasaurus, Mommy?
Why don't you go and ask for yourself?
Okay. Mister, my name is Mosasaurus. What's your name?
Hello. I'm Crocodile. Mosa what? I have never heard that name before. Where are you from?
We are from the past, the Cretaceous period.
The Cretaceous? I remember my grandmother mentioning it once or twice during story time.
Yes, honey. Actually, we are living at the same time with the ancestors of Mr. Crocodile here.
Oh, I know. You mean Brachiosaurus?
No, darling. Brachiosaurus is a dinosaur. It's Brachychapsa.
What? How do you know my great-great-great-great-grandmother's name?
'Cause we're really from the past.
Mr. Crocodile, are you a dinosaur?
What's a dinosaur?
Dinosaurs are the coolest reptiles from the Cretaceous period.
Little Mosasaurus from the past, I don't know what it was like back in your day, but saltwater crocodiles are the coolest reptiles now.
Really? What's so cool about saltwater crocodiles?
Well, let me show you something cool I can do. I have the world's strongest bite of any living animal.
Really? How hard can you bite?
4,000 pounds per square inch.
Wow, that's amazing. Do you know who you remind me of? T-Rex. Do you know T-Rex, Mr. Crocodile?
Let me guess. It's a dinosaur, isn't it?
Yes, It's one of the coolest dinosaurs ever! I heard that they have a bite force of over 10,000 pounds per square inch!
Yeah, right! If they're so cool, where are they now?
That's what I was gonna ask! Mommy, where are all the dinosaurs?
Honey, dinosaurs have, why don't we go and meet some other modern reptiles?
Why, Mommy? Did something happen to the dinosaurs?
Why don't you ask the reptile that you're going to meet next? She is one of the oldest and wisest marine reptiles of all.
Okay, bye, Mr. Crocodile. It was nice meeting you.
All right, kid. Say hi to my great-great-great-great-grandmother for me.
We will. Bye. Mommy, look over there. Hello, my name is Mosasaurus. What's your name?
Oh, hello there, Mosasaurus. My name is Sea Turtle. What are you doing here?
We're looking for the coolest marine reptile.
Is that right? Aren't you guys from the Cretaceous period?
Yes, we are! How do you know about the Cretaceous period, Miss Sea Turtle? The Cretaceous period was 100 million years ago!
Actually, honey, sea turtles have been around for a very, very long time. Even as early as when we were around.
Really? You lived in the Cretaceous period too?
Yup. Pretty cool, isn't it?
Wow! That's so cool! Then, are you 100 million years old?
What? The fact that my ancestors have existed 100 million years ago doesn't make me 100 million years old!
Oops! Sorry, Miss Sea Turtle! Then how old are you?
I am 100 years old!
100 years old? Mommy? How long do dinosaurs live?
Dinosaurs' life expectancy is only 20 to 30 years.
Whoa! That is so cool, Miss Sea Turtle! You must know everything about anything!
You can say that. Ask me anything.
Then, Miss Sea Turtle, I haven't seen a single dinosaur yet. Where are they?
Oh, honey. I hate to be the one to tell you this, but dinosaurs are no longer around.
What? What do you mean?
About 66 million years ago, an asteroid hit the Earth and it made our planet really cold. That's when most plants and animal species went extinct.
No way! Does that mean there won't be any dinosaurs? And even us Mosasauruses, Mommy?
Unfortunately, yes.
Listen, little Mosasaurus. After the extinction, there won't be a single dinosaur left to talk about their legacy. But I will make sure that everyone remembers your name. Mosasaurus, the coolest marine reptile from the Cretaceous period. How does that sound?
Really? You'll tell everyone that I was the coolest reptile?
That's right. Anything for a fellow marine reptile.
Yay! Victory for the marine reptiles! I'm so proud to be a marine reptile. I'm a marine reptile. I'm the coolest reptile. We will live forever.
Thank you, Miss Sea Turtle. You are a wonderful parent. What's your secret?
Well, I have never met any of my babies yet, but I have laid more than 1,000 eggs so far. Parenthood comes to you naturally.
Well, thank you so much. I hope to see you around soon. Baby, it's time to go back.
Okay, Mommy. Bye, Miss Sea Turtle.
Bye, little Mosasaurus.
Hold on tight, honey.
Mommy!